In your settings app, turn Bluetooth on. Turn your Bluetooth gramophone on by flipping the switch on the back of the wood base. You will hear this tone when the gramophone is on. You should see Gramovox appear under Available Devices. This may take up to a full minute. Once the gramophone has been paired, you will hear this sound. To disconnect from the Bluetooth gramophone, tap the gear next to Gramovox, then tap Unpair.